drop out of the pool. Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. We got a box here. I've been looking forward to this coming. It just came in the other day. It's a mud hole fishing rod. And I used to put together a kit. I think that we should like start boxing it. Well, I got my knife and I got an opening. Alright, so what is going on?
So bad.
We got a new guest today. His name is Mufasa. He's gonna be here for a little while. But I didn't shoot that deer. I mean, if I was here alone, I mean, I would have shot it, but I didn't. So today we got a box. I had this for a while. I've been wanting to do a video about it in a boxing video. What we got here is a box. Straight up, dude, just say it's a box. See, it's a put together rod. Here, I got the rod right here. Looks very skinny, but it's very stiff. I'm gonna get to this later. And let's see what I can do with this. I'm about to, I promise I might break something, but. We're in the box. They come with the. Is that a model? It's still working. It's alcohol. Burn. It's alcohol. I don't need that. Oh, we got the cork for the handle. It's always good to have. Casting guide. Here's the eyes, dude. That's. We'll get to that. And right here we got the. I'll be honest, I don't know what this is used for, but it's used for something apparently. And right here, I think we got our straw. Or a big oversized screwdriver. I want to see if this is real quick. Got to put them like this. Screw it on. And you guys have a big old screwdriver that's 30 points. I like it. We got a book. How to Build a Custom Fishing Rod by Mudhole. And it's a tackle crafting. Yeah. We got another box. I think all of this is. Ooh. Yeah. Got a whole bunch of stuff that might break. I'm guessing you put something. Oh yeah, this one there. I haven't done this before. I'm guessing we need this. Okay. Then, last time we got in here. Oh, it's for the screwdriver. That's sick. No, it's not. Never mind.
That's to spin your rod.
Yeah. Oh, man. I was getting so excited. Plus, I got a screwdriver cork. That would have been a really good handle. But that's about what we all got in the kit. I think that this is what. Is that some medical tape or something? What is this? I had to tie your eyes on with? That's what I'm thinking. I'm not the best artist.
How about that? What's that?
I think it's a monotog. My game was on Sinusoba. It's alcohol burner. So basically all alcohol.
It's great. And this is our box. I've been living here for a few days now because I got kicked out of the house not that long ago. And, whoa. I don't want this video to be so short, so I'm going to talk to you about this bait from Goonie Squad. It's got a bandito bug. I love that bait. Well, what this is, it's basically,
I don't know, it looks like a crawfish, but John B caught
some pretty big fish on like a huge streak of catching big fish. And I'm like, I gotta get that. So, where I'm from, they said that they're gonna put in an academy. They haven't put in an academy in over 2 months. They're 2 months behind deadline. If you're watching this video, put it in an academy. It's only this way to a price. I got this whole pack for $7. And it's a very good day. I love it. I don't know what else to say about it. I caught one fish on it. I was way boots in the water. So, I think that might be all for today's video. Thank you for watching. Oh, this is great. So, subscribe to my channel. My last video had 54 views, somehow, in a day. Never did that before, probably won't ever do that again. And, shout out to the screwdriver thing and to the pasta, because this video wouldn't be made possible without them. And, yeah, I'll see y'all in the next video. Like the video, subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next video.